السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Mashkoor Ahmed Usmani. I was the president of the student union Aligarh Muslim University in the last session. Whatever happened in the campus 2-3 days back was really unfortunate. Some of the people from the ruling party, that is BJP, and the people from the youth wing, BJP Yuva Morcha, they came to the university and they started protesting that we will not let the Asaduddin Owaisi, who is a member of parliament from Hyderabad, we will not let him enter into the campus. But the fact was that Asaduddin Owaisi was not coming to Aligarh Muslim University because he did not confirm the program. And after that, the protest started by some of the group of the people who was from BJP and RSS and few students from the university who are inclined towards the BJP. They also joined their protest and the rusk start there. And whatever happened was really unfortunate. But the most unfortunate thing that happened there was that that the sedition charges were slapped on the 14 student. Including me, and I was in Delhi on the same day. In fact, I was in Delhi past 3 days because I was here to address a protest that was going in the Jamia Millia Islamia, and I addressed the protest that is on record on various portals, and I was slapped with the sedition charges, including attempt to murder charges, including charges of snatching, charges of mob violence and much more. The thing is that the people who were not on the side, they are also named in the FIR, and this is really painful that the present government wants that the student studying in the campus, they must be framed in different heinous crimes so that there is no career for them in the long run. And this is really unfortunate. We must come to a common platform and condemn this act of the government, because this government is continuously attacking the institution. It's not only about Aligarh Muslim University, it's about an institution who is continuously being attacked for the past 6 months, past 1 year. Whatever we saw in the month of May, when Mr. Hamid Ansari, the former Vice President of India, was in the campus. I was the president of the student union. The campus was attacked by the BJP goons, RSS goons was there, and they disrupted the program of Mr. Hamid Ansari sahab, and the protest long for 15 days. That's why I request each and everyone around the globe to come on a common platform and raise your voice against this false sedition charges on all the 14 students, including me. And I request everyone to support and to raise the voice against this injustice. The FIR, which is the complaint which is launched by the students of Aligarh Muslim University, is not registered right now. After 3 days, it is not registered, and instead we are slapped with the sedition charges. That's why I again request all of you to please come and support us. Jo abr yahan se uthega, wo sare jahan par barsega. Thank you.